time to get in position for the first one.
Five, everyone, start four, moving.
Three, two,
everyone, one. Everyone, start moving.
Let's do this, guys. One shot, easy.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Let's get him shred.
Just don't let Anchor die. That's probably why Baker dies. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I blow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance. I drink. Think of that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it. You better gain weight. You better hit bulls out of kid. Don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Life drain soon. Air phase. Range 11, guys. Range 11.
Defensive.
First on Sapph.
Cross protection potions, guys.
Second on Dafty. Third on Shamanian. Fourth on Arkessos. Fifth is on Musha Meepa.
That's pretty unlucky. Time to go solo. Roll in. Hit my 5.0. Put my rag top down so my hair can blow.
Okay. Girlies on standby waiting to say hi. Did you stop? No, I just drove by. Running four. It's almost dead. Acre's dead. I must have left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo. So
I continue to A1A. I don't know what's up bikinis. Rock men lovers driving
Lamborghinis. Jealous. Cause I'm out getting mine. But all the ice blocks were on one side. Ready. For the chumps on the wall, the chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells falling on the concrete.
There any way to jumped in my car, slammed on the gas, bumper, do anything, bumper, just die.
No, it's a white. I mean, there's literally no way we're doing it. They passed me up, could run it all. I don't mean if there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it.
So I guess we're doing it without well, but
we'll try.
I mean, did we just get unlucky there? They're all on one side.
I mean, seven people died last week, five people died this week, but then eight people died. That created all the bass sound. Enough to shake and kick holes in the ground, cause my style's like a chemical. So, it's just me. Yeah, it's just Acre died, that's it. Kinda looks like he only got shields and regrowths for 12 seconds.
Everyone was running.
I don't know, maybe just unlucky. It is what it is. We'll try on that world loss.
What's that?
Why do you Hearthstone here? I don't understand this.
Okay, you guys can just get back then, because like you're just wasting everyone's time. But it doesn't matter if five people have world buffs, it really doesn't. Problem now is Tank doesn't have world buffs. Zeppelin probably leaves for Undercity soon, get here. Everyone else, you can just take a 10-minute break, I guess.
Lulu, what if I told you that there is a tank that does have world buffs?
Why do you have world buffs?
Hearthstone.
Oh, alright, fine.
What if I tell you that I have no frost resist gear on me? Or even any?
Well, do we prefer to have one guy who will probably just die and world buffed tank, or no world buffed tank and
no, I mean I will, yeah, okay, Never mind, I'll die.
I mean, how much frost resist do you have, Akrit? Like the ring and the pants, at least, or?
No, nothing.
Oh my god.
Sorry, can I get invited to the group again, Error Boy?
So... I mean, when the boss landed, he got attacked a lot, is what it is.
I got 4 hits. 2 of them were crushing blows.
No, you got 5 hits in 2.1 seconds. The last one, the overkill, also hit you with 2.4k. So you took 2.2k, 2.2k, 3.4k, a small hit, which is the Frost Aura, and then you got 2.4k as well in less than about 2 seconds.
But is that not expectable damage? Like,
whenever he lands, he immediately does, like fast attacks in short amount of time. So that's why.
He... Yes.
Of course, he had a shield.
Regrowth, and he had a regrowth cast on him, half a sec. So that's like 1 second before. He took that barrage of hits. So yeah, it was anticipated. But 10k in 2 seconds?
Who's not in the group right now?
Boazon, I think. He's flying as well.
Oh, did you just get portals? That's clever.
Well, what do we want to do? Do we want to have Buchka?
Makes sense, doesn't it?
And Akrit just... honestly, just pop whatever cooldowns you can. Just do as much damage as you can before it's too much to heal you. I mean, the healers will do their best, but...
That's fine.
It's like, because, like, I don't know, as long as a lot of other people have a lot of frost resistance on, it's not going to be a problem. It's like, if one person is not. But it's a problem if a lot of people start not using frost resistance.
I mean, the beginning was pretty rough as well, like... All 5 of the ice blocks were on the other side. The group 8 was very, very far away.
Yeah, 5 people
That's
died.
That's very unlucky. I mean, I made it in time barely, but of course everyone else died.
Dez?
Yeah, I'm just getting a portal to Wonder Sea.
Okay.
Feel free to do an attempt without me if you want.
There's no point, we need all healers. We could have been doing an attempt, but people decided the Hearthstone.
I mean, Tang have world buffs now. That's
it's fine if Tang like Hearthstones, but
I mean, Mushkov's world buffs means people can go all out.
So that I mean, I'm switching Mushka into group 5, and Akrit, you're going into group 3.
I don't care. I will die anyway.
Not initially. You'll survive for a fair amount of time.
I mean, you will just take twice as much damage as someone with frost resist?
That's just from the aura. So, like, it's gonna take him for 300 every 2 seconds.
Guys, if you did Hearthstone, you can pop more frost resist gear on. Because, you know...
Yeah, everyone else, feel free to pre-pop the Greater Frost Protection Potion. Don't pop your other consumes, though. Wait for the pull.
Oh, it's gonna be tough.
I mean, it's gonna be a healer race now, and nobody can die. I mean, we had 5 people die of the breath. I know it was on the other side of the room, but with world buffs, we can survive that. Without world buffs, we absolutely cannot.
I can't believe how unlucky it was. Fucking ice blocks.
Oh, main tank is supposed to be in group 3? Okay.
But Jose, what was the most pleasing part for you from that performance?
The 3 points. Because we need them so much.
You know, we could have summoned people to EPL.
You're one of the summoners.
So's Boggy, and I've got an alt there.
I mean, or we could have just with the alts. We could have just not Hearthstoned. That's also a solution.
Well, it was sort of built up as being it's world buffs or nothing. So when we know there's going to be a wipe, it seemed logical to save world buffs. Sorry.
I mean, but we already lost them.
No, half the raid had lost him.
The whole raid lost
more than half, yeah. But, like, I mean...
Within a 10-second Hearthstone cast, 16 people died. In addition to the 12 that were already dead.
I mean,
what happens to your world buffs, Des?
I mean, having world buffs on Mushka is very good.
Wait, Des, you don't even have world buffs.
Yeah. That's another thing.
What happened?
You just Hearthstoned without buff.
I Hearthstoned when I had the life drain.
Oh.
So for a split of a second, you thought you were safe.
I tried.
I'm just gonna put more frost rages on now. It will help with you and you.
The hailing a lot will help if it dies faster as well. Do all healers pop flask? Mushka will have to pop flask now.
We'll pop in mid fight.
No disperse, interesting. Oh, the cat is alive, do we kill it?
How long do we wait till people are here?
Till they're here.
Yeah. I mean, I did everything to not die.
Joking.
All I could do actually last time, maybe, but.
I mean, it was a rough situation at the same time. I don't
know. So, yeah, another problem now is that you need to make sure you have at least 5k HP. For the air phase, because otherwise you get one shot by the frostbolt, and if you die, you don't leave an ice block. So that's why you save the frost protection for the ice phase.
We will use everything on this one attempt?
Yeah, use everything. There's no reason not to. Everybody should still have a Zanzas at least, which will help.
You say?
Yeah.
Really, but, the ice blocks were like half a kilometer away.
I mean, that attempt was genuinely, other than Akrit dying, the ice blocks was genuinely just unlucky. Some, like, even in, like, speedrunning guilds, before Saffron, they say, I hope we don't get fucked by ice blocks. Because at a certain point, if all five are on one side, it's RNG.
Yeah, like group 7 and 8 are the ones that are going to be the furthest away from any ice block. So those two groups need to make sure they run early.
I mean, in theory, Saphiron can ice block 5 people in a group 8 and all rate is fucked, but like, what are the odds?
Yeah.
But like, I did run basically at 3 because I saw nothing is closed from the group 8, but I was basically next to Saphiron.
I mean, rogues have an advantage because you can sprint, but yeah, we're kind of like
that. Can you... I don't know how the aspect of Cheetah, the speed buff from Hunter works. Can you?
I think once the frost tick happens, you would all be slowed.
Okay. The bullshit. Oh yeah, this.
One is inside, I think.
Yep. Oh, everyone log
sure,
on.
Sure, I haven't been dazed yet, but I haven't been using the group one.
Oh, don't use it.
Everyone log on. Pop your DPS consumes. You should all have free potted shadow and frost already.
I will keep demo shout up till I'm alive. But then, do anyone have improved demo shout?
Leon have it still, I think.
Mm-hmm. If I die, you need what? It's on cooldown. Not on cooldown, I mean, every 30 seconds. And if healers are going don't bother healing me then.
I mean,
he has no frost resistance, though.
Just do your best, guys. That's all we can ask.
So, what's my position now?
You're in group 5. So, you're going to go to the left hand side. And then for the air phase, you're not as far as the group 7.
So, for the first ground phase, I just run to Saphiron and tank him wherever he meets you, right?
Yes.
True. Yes.
After he lands his
back in the middle, yeah.
But do you need to run like fast so he do not start running towards you? But don't die to that shit running too early. Just wait for a cinematic to land.
Oh yeah.
Are the groups correct? Some people got moved when they left and rejoined.
Stone shields on cooldown, of course.
I should be
that's
in group 8.
Great, I guess.
As well.
If people just remember where they were stood last time, it should.
Error boy, group 8.
Who's supposed to be in group 6 then?
Boason, I think.
Was it
okay.
Oh yeah, we were 3 warriors there too.
Thank
you. Do we have a pull timer?
Nay.
Let's get one.
Range 10, guys.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Remember, you need to heal Muchka now. Stone shield, Muchka.
Awesome.
Watch out for blizzards, guys. Life drain soon.
Careful, threat.
Yeah.
Get in your positions, get in your positions, get in your positions.
Keep ranges.
Leon.
Put one on Leon. Two on JC Fregaris. 3 on Shamanian. 4 on Snesana. 5 on Lucy.
Oh, that's rough again.
I don't know about this. We'll see. I guess I got patched.
Dispels.
That was a long way away.
It's fine, just keep going.
melee cooldowns.
Life drain soon.
Any heals you have, run to Brave. Or the to Brave, any heals.
Fucking blood fury. Give us a chance.
Cap is up.
Life drain soon, and air phase soon. On this air phase, make sure you pre-pop a greater frost protection. Pre-pop greater frost protection. Air phase. Spread out. Spread out, spread out, spread out. One on Roy. Two on Spirit Free. Three on Streets. Four on Boazon.
Hey,
run. Yeah, everybody should be fine for this. Okay, which heals on
me. On shield.
Life drain.
Blizzard.
Life drain soon. Life drain. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Air phase in 10 seconds. Air phase. Range 11. Stay out of blizzards. Keep everyone up. I know frostbots are on cooldown, so just keep your health high. First on Shaminian. Two on Sothoth. Three on Sashana. Four on Ripped. Five on Daffy Cannon. Frost Breath coming now. Looks like everybody should make it. Maybe Roy. Roy is dead.
Focus.
Better res Roy. Need a healer. Need our healers up. Just keep Mushka up. Keep Mushka up and better res Roy. Life drain. Tadas is down. We have another druid on that side that can batter res Tadas. Tadas is a main tank healer. Life drain soon. Pump DPS and there's no more air phases. If you pump DPS, there's no more air phases, but you have to pump. I don't know if you have any cooldowns left, but use them. Triss is down.
Limit 30? 20%?
Air phase in 10 seconds. It's probably gonna go up. Air phase.
Frost protection potion, guys. Frost protection.
You should have frost protection off cooldown. Use it. One on Mushka. Two on Jolin. Three on Daffy Canner. Four on Leon.
Run.
Five on Slumber. Alright, guys. You guys gotta. If you have anything left to pop, now's the time to pop it. There's gonna be no more air phases. Keep Mushka up. Life drain on. If you have to start sacrificing DPS, Mushka needs to be kept up. Pajama Party just died. If there's any more battle reses, use them on any healers, but keep Mushka up. DPS, pump everything. If you have Recklessness, Mushka, you gotta get out of that blizzard.
Would you consider using other cooldowns?
DPS, if you have anything, pop it now. It's now or never. Healers, keep doing your best. Keep going, guys. This could be a kill. Just keep going. I know it's tight, guys. You cannot get hit by the blizzards, though. Just be aware of that. Air phase? There shouldn't be air phase at this point.
Keep killing.
Go, max. Yes. 80k. 50k.
Life drain.
Keep Mushka up.
He's got a lot on him right now.
Oh,
no world boss Saffron. We can.
There we go. Well, so
nice.
The face of death again. A crit.
Oh, nice.
Lulu, your master loot, by the way.
Well, you know where all that loot's going, so you can just start bidding.
Nope, because I'm going on my druid, aren't I?
I'll loot it to your druid.
I can't.
I'm proud of you, my friend.
Sorry, Lulu.
Let me hear you. What are you using?
That was very close for the healers.
Well, you used lots of mitigation moves. Nice. That was actually very nice with Mushka Hearthstone. He could use lots of mitigation with World Bomb, so nobody was close to it.
I mean, I was using the fetish trinket.
Eye of the Dead, it's Lululemon.
Invite Salt Free, Kick Spirit.
Hey guys, two pieces only. Frost Resist gear on the board.
Eye of the Dead, bits Lululemon.
Remember, guys, you need to have like one or two pieces of frost resist, but go a little more heavy. Yeah.
I like the bits that just have frowny faces because you just know it's not enough. It's gonna surprise you. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Graf's pajama party for 250.
What?
Wow. Holy.
You fucking poor guys.
I'm gonna get it for fucking diamond plastic.
Please kick spirit and invite me.
I'm doing loot.
Sort it out, dude. My world book is ticking.
You.
I actually might go 14.
Give someone assist, we can help you. I invited
a Buga, does that help?
Yeah.
Okay, Face of Death is going to Mr. Akrito for 50.
Oh my god, I didn't have food.
Hey,
school, am I getting minus DKP for it?
Shut up, everybody, you're top DPS.
Fortitude of the Scourge.
Oh. Sure.
I mean, the only people that can bid main spec on this are Akrit, Mushka, me,
already have it.
Salt Free.
I wish, dude.
So, Sugar, you want to bid 6 billion DKP? That's going to probably last you until Shadowlands Classic. Anyway, congrats to Akrit, 50.
Dude, I can finally get KT loot. Nice.
So, please, every single melee, look at the Sapph and KT voice chat. Excellent. And scroll up to the thing where I attack all warriors and rogues.
Skull, I'm giving you assist. Do we need to change groups around?
Yes, I think.
Okay.
Now can we see what positions we're in?
I mean, it's going to be the same diagram as last week. So the three melee groups and the caster groups are probably going to be groups 5, 6, 7, and 8. And they're going to be in the four corners.
But where is that thing?
Do you want me to repost my crude drawing?
Yes, please.
No problem. Mm-hmm. Scroll back a week.
Do the groups have to change?
I'll adjust the groups based on what we need. So we need to make sure we have sheeps, dispellers, and interrupts in each of the four quarters, and I'll make sure we have that.
Pre-popular frost detection.
Pin the drawing in Seth and Katie channel, so if you look at the pinned messages, you can find the drawing.
Thank you, Des. See, that art is going to live on forever. By the way, the resilience of the Scourge is going to Shamanian for 35.
35 off spec?
I mean, maybe the ZG one is better, and that one is just for something else. Like, maybe just his staff.
Sorry.
I don't fucking know.
Why does group one place me?
The ZG one is way worse.
What's up?
Where does group one place me?
Anywhere you want.
Okay. I'll be in eight.
Which are you gonna start, Kokuzak?
Okay.
So remember, guys, use like two very, very high value frost resistance pieces, and that's it.
Yeah, sure.
They're in the bank.
Are you gonna do one thing in banking?
Oh shit. How many healers do we have?
We should have 12. We have 4 tanks. Sugar's here.
He's on.
Yeah, we should have 12 healers for KT.
Who's the 4th tank?
Name?
Why is he not marked as a tank?
He is.
Oops. Now we find out
way
we
can issue. What? What's going on?
What?
Oh, Tatas, okay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So everyone got weak aura for interrupt.
Yeah.
So look at your weak aura. Go to your weak auras. Go to the custom options of that weak aura. Press the sub interrupt with custom options. And then set your interrupt group according to what I posted. So group A gonna be Box, Lian, Jakku, Streets, Nacrit. Group B is gonna be Vandeko, Arrowboy, Puke, and Tear. Group C is gonna be Ripped, myself, Spookrit, and Wuchka. Is anybody not mentioned in this who hasn't interrupted or who's not Shaman or Mage? I think everybody has their assignment, right? Okay. This is only when you're gonna interrupt. Where you stand is dependent on your group. So group 2 is gonna be to the right of the main tank. Group 3 is gonna be to the back of the main tank. And group 4 is gonna be left of the main tank. Everybody understood?
Mm-hmm.
So you interrupt according to... according
to drawing.
Sorry?
That doesn't match the drawing.
Well, if main tank is facing the middle, to the right of the main tank is group 2.
Yeah, and left is 3.
We can't change it. You do what you want to do. It doesn't really matter at all.
I mean, as long as people are all following the same thing, that's all that matters.
Do it according to the drawing, because Zach goes for eyes. So group 2 is going to be to the right of the main tank, group 4 is going to be to the back, and group 3 is going to be to the left. People in group 1, so Tia, you probably want to stand. Doesn't really matter. Stay with group 4 Tia, Sugar, stay with group 3.
Okay. I'm guessing Mushka's main tank, right? For KT?
The ideal main tank. It will change every single time it happens.
What?
Do we want melee in a separate voice channel for the interrupt coordination, or do we just.
Trust the weak aura. Does every melee have the weak aura posted?
Do you have the weak aura, yes or no? If anybody does not have it, please speak.
And guys,
I have.
When the mind control happens, just stop your attack.
So basically, all casters should stop at the mind control and deal with the MC. So we should be sheeping, we should be fearing, and then all melee, for the most part, you kind of want to just keep going because we need the boss to stay in the same spot. The problem is, like, if there's a fireball in the air and it does MC, or if there's a shadow bolt in the air and it does the MC, we're going to get 2-3k threat no matter what.
I mean, tanks.
No,
just...
tanks will.
Tanks should just keep 100 rage for mind control and just pop everything they
yes,
can.
That's what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
Stop DPS.
But mainly
so
don't stop interrupt.
One fireball or one shadow ball should not be steal threat from us.
What we're gonna do immediately with the full rage is heroic strike, blitters, and probably sunders, and it's enough threat. If it's not dodging or missing.
Yeah, I mean, we just need it to not be moving so much. Other than that, that sounds fun.
Well, with four tanks, hopefully one of them's going to crit with their first hit.
Yeah.
Alright.
Again, group 3, you're going to move speed to the left of the main tank, group 2 to the right, and group 4 is going to be in the back.
What about group 1?
Group 1, split up. Hey, crit, well, since you're the only one, go with group 2, because Muchka is going to be not going to be in.
Muchka? Which way you aim to
go ahead, Aaron, what do you
want to
say?
I want to ask you, which way you gonna like face Skeletor's at, Muska?
Probably towards the throne.
Like it's now?
Face here. Okay. To us.
Face to us, like it's now, basically. Sure. Yeah.
Whenever we engage him, he's just moving to the circle, facing here.
Okay.
Just stop your DPS, guys. Whenever it's mind control. Oh, we gonna just me, Neeb, and Sugar gonna pop. Consider popping your kiss, like. Or...
Yeah, I was gonna save it for that.
What's this?
Everybody put full consumes, we want to have a green good attempt because we need to prepare the ass to even use your cooldown for that.
Yeah.
Number one. Bosom?
Oh my.
Streets, thank you. Jesus fucking.
Everybody pop your DPS consumes, come on, it's a boss.
Yeah.
It's a boss.
No shot, no AoE bullshit, don't run too far away from the circle.
Take it any moment. I almost forgot.
Stop you fucking crying.
Okay, let's go then. Timer?
Alright. Let's do a ready check first. Yeah, hunters, no multi-shotting.
Off the bar.
I just noticed I've been swapped.
Okay.
What's my position?
Just
find a spot.
10 yards away from everybody else, and close to your tank group, or your melee group.
Okay.
Rebuff, spirit 9 minutes, and intellect, and stuff.
And yeah, if there's a void zone, melee, if there's a void zone and you just step back, do not go like to the side. Just step back.
By the way, you should all pre-pop for frost protection. There's plenty of time, but...
Alright,
yep, let's go. Let's give it a shot, guys.
Everybody,
this can be a kill.
Just remove your pets. No Thunder Furies and no multi shots.
Everybody stay together.
Stack up.
Stop.
Bubble's on.
Remove your pet.
How are you guys so slow? Move with the group. What is going on?
Was dismissing the pit. Soldiers of the Cold Dark,
obey the call of Kel'Thuzad. It's batching, Lulu.
I don't want to ever hear that word again.
Muchka, you then use stone shields here.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Thanks, please taunt abominations and try to keep them stunned. Just be safe.
You can stun
them. Don't forget you can disarm them.
On the skeletons, at least.
I'll try with this. Yeah, it works.
Oh, you can this.
It's too far away.
Hmm.
sugar, it's not even gonna get close to you. You can just leave.
That in case. We've got a skeleton.
I'm pretty sure you don't need shield on this.
It's better for him not to die though.
I have dropped really low a few times.
I will build it up, all boss never died.
No, this is a literally a timed event.
You can even start build building Kel'Thuzad to gain threat.
Kel'Thuzad hits as hard as Sapph, but yeah.
No?
Yes.
Not true. I dual wielded him without robots.
I mean, numbers don't lie.
Did you kill him?
No.
I've been getting hit by KT for like 4k.
I need to get close. Maybe.
KT is the third hardest hitting monster in the game.
Taunt it, taunt it.
Thank you. Good.
Skeleton in the behind the guy.
Skeleton,
really close, guy. Taunted.
It's too far away. Please.
A lot of skeletons up here. Well, three of them.
Mushka, go into pursuit. Get close to Kel'Thuzad to grab him.
30 seconds left.
And definitely don't move towards Kel'Thuzad right now.
Which can move to?
He can't leave the circle yet.
Not that close.
Coming in 10.
You will step back to the circle in the middle. Try to grab him. Get rage. Good job.
Move out.
Okay, we got Kel'Thuzad. Kill the ads, help kill the ads.
And your groups?
We're arranged.
Galai, that was a problem.
He's dead.
Wait, you did block mine, no one else is hitting it.
I got two frostballs
now. Keep going.
We got a better resolution,
that's my type of fear. Get away, get away, get away. There will be no escape. Oh.
I gotta stop DPS, guys.
Reposition.
Warriors, use the intimidating shot whenever possible. So you don't still see people when you feel.
Hey, not bad MC handling.
If you can, move away from Jacob. Sorry.
Not so great. Melee positioning.
We had to get away from the fever.
That's why you run back.
So back.
I told you, step back, not.
Yeah.
I interrupted that one.
Just wipe it, huh?
No, sure.
I mean, there is no point.
Can you get some practice?
I mean, okay, at the phase 2,
it
worked pretty good, but at the phase 2 when it started, most
stop
of the minions
yeah.
were hitting the ghost. I was alone on his right side and he blocked my pummel.
Well, the CCs on the MC are very good, so that's at least not that bad.
CC's okay. I did kill Moosh though, in my CC.
I mean, bears are just harder. I mean, we try to run in, but our fear cast range is very, very small, so we have to move in very far.
Gotta scare beast, but you already slept.
I mean, for the shitty start, not a bad attempt.
I mean, at least we like got
the melee stats and interrupt kind of shit.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, now it is what it is.
I mean, at least we got the interrupt.
We got our works. That's a good thing. We just had A and B go through in the beginning, didn't we?
So, Mushka, you got double frostbolt at the start.
Yes.
So what we need is we need few melee at the start to interrupt.
I will just say range, deal with the rest of the spirits and maybe get to the position. Because like I got blocked.
Not all melees, okay? Just need like 4 or 5 melees from each group.
Box, Bandai and Rip, can you just go immediately to the boss and do nothing else but just focus on the kicks?
Yeah, or groups A and B can go to KT and group C could help with the adds.
I mean, school, that's what happened. Like, I was from one of the groups and my interrupt got blocked. He didn't get interrupted. Like, if that happens, it's a dead thing. I would just say arranged.
There should be more than one person interrupting, though. Even if yours gets blocked.
I think that it goes.
Mushka, you could interrupt it as well.
Are you still fighting? Yeah, let's see. Let me
read off
some
hats. Yeah, well, Muchka C. Do we now want to start with Muchka as the first main tank again? Because I originally put Akrit in there because Akrit was.
Akrit can start now.
Everybody else, release spirit. Let's go.
Akrit, you're in group A, so you can drop the first one for yourself at least, and then hopefully by then the second one.
Oh, sorry, melee. When the void zone happens, get away. Go behind. Do not go to the sides, because that's why we've got two groups.
The problem is that one melee group will not be able to read it.
It's either that or death, right? Because
yeah.
It's just too much damage.
We just got very unlucky on the group 3 spot. A lot of like 3 or 4 fishes.
We got 3 fishes. We need to just step back. We can't go to the sides.
Should there not be groups on the...
I did that wrong, so...
I mean, this was without World Pass, and we still did okay-ish. We got to almost 40% fight with the Bane Tank dying right away, so let's try and focus up and get this done.
Right, but not all Group 3, group three on the interrupt, right?
If melee move back, they'll hit onto one extra person that'll need healing. If they move to the side, they could hit on an extra 3 or 4.
Yeah, but...
So it's
not
beneficial
in group
just
three.
Back.
Yeah,
people who are in something in group 3, they're not all 3, right, for the interrupts?
No.
It's spread out, because it should be spread out.
Yes.
So then it shouldn't matter that some of us move out, right?
Yes.
Get in pre-pop frost protection.
That's correct. We have A, B, C, and group 1, 2, 3.
I think the best way, so one person from A, B, and C should go to KT immediately, and everyone else just kill the ants.
It's still not like resolving the solution, Lobo.
Like, but let's see,
group 3 is needing to interrupt. There is only one person from that group. No one else getting the weak aura to trigger. What if it gets blocked? I mean, mine got blocked and I was only one on that side. That's a dead tank. That can't happen. We need at least two persons there.
I mean, we could also have shamans and mages for the first part bit of it, but we need those adds need to die. Like,
shamans have nothing to do for the first 10 seconds of that fight, pretty much.
I mean, shamans can do it, but it'd be better if a mage could counterspell, because you're locked
out. 2 seconds, yeah.
Yeah. So ideally, a mage should be able to do that. Just keep an eye on the beginning frost bolts. But does a mage or shaman doing it fuck up the weak aura, or does the weak aura just keep chugging along? So like, if A is not there,
chugging alone. I did interrupt when it was not my turn.
Okay, so weak aura doesn't care who actually interrupted it; it just counts by every frost bolt.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
That's good.
Lever aura.
Alright, everyone else, rebuff, reconsume up. This is doable without world buffs. We can always go grab world buffs when we want to, but this is 100% doable without world buffs.
Yeah, we did Sapph without them, pretty much.
Does Shadow Resist potion help?
No.
Let's talk about phase 3 now. We will have one tank taking threats. Or hunters one? Can...
I don't get help.
One ad.
It should be one tank for each ad.
One ad for 30 seconds, or if mind control cap do not work. So we need one tank to grab two targets. We need as much tanks as we can on KT.
If you ask me, we should have hunters kiting.
Well, yeah, but... I mean, hunters, you know.
If they're able to kite, that'd be great. But they need to make sure they're kiting the ones that aren't CC'd.
Yeah.
So the first three that come out, I'm assuming, will be Shackled. And then Moosh will helmet the fourth, and then the fifth one that comes out, kite it.
Moosh, are you looking at the scarabs at the time?
So I'm just in position to get one.
So in theory,
and just mark the fifth one with, like, cross or something. Then have Bowerson or Jacob, I don't know which one of you, kite the first one.
My will break after 30 seconds.
You'll get enough time.
See whoever is closest to get it and then keep on it.
Oh, after 30 seconds, I need off tank, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So we can't say which off tank will go, because.
We don't know. But we will figure it out. Just mark the one that needs to be off tank.
Just remember, guys, frost protection potions on cooldown in phase 2. That's the most important thing.
And you don't...
Exactly, you should start burning.
You don't want to be below 3k health, because that is a kill. If you're below 3k health, the frost bolt can just one-shot you.
It's like 3.3k to me, which is that's what stands.
You're gonna move on a pull timer, move at the end of the pull timer. If you're gonna move like at the start when you even start the pull timer ticking, then let's get into position first before you put the pull timer. Because people were waiting at the back for the pull timer and half the people had already moved.
Everyone stack on circle now, please.
This makes it a lot clearer.
Everyone.
I mean, you can do a shorter pull timer. You could have it in 5 or 10 seconds. We don't need a 20 second timer now.
I'm kidding.
Nice.
Fucking throw.
Hey, everyone should have frost protection.
5.
Double down the 3.
3. 2.
You can dismiss pets in 1.
Yeah. So you can't eat in the middle, though.
You can. You're a hunter. You can eat and drink whatever you want.
Also true.
Like, what do you mean you can't eat or drink? Just feign death, click.
It works sometimes.
Yeah, you can eat and drink whenever you want. I do it every single time. I'm feign death, drink.
But you don't gain health if you're in combat.
True.
Well, you do, if you eat.
You don't.
No, we don't.
Nope.
Really?
Nope. Yes.
I keep eating in the four horsemen fights.
It's not doing any good.
Well, thank you, healers, then.
I will say KT attempts are the best way to get shards.
Focus a bit harsh then.
Casters, can you not even target elimination?
Why?
There's enough work for them to kill the ghosts and skeletons.
Not right now, there's none.
Never mind, but why there are skeletons close to the circle all the time?
There's a lot of skeletons?
For me. Don't.
Careful, everybody.
Not terrible, careful. Guys.
Watch your Zug.
You don't want me to work hard? Okay.
Range 10, guys.
You can step up
range.
Just cooldowns now, so they're ready for the end of the phase again. Already did.
Kill build on these, right?
Of course, I'm not dead.
Tattoo by himself with a wooden spoon. That's dangerous. I never had a tattoo.
Skeletons.
There's two skeletons coming.
I need to get
They have like 1k health, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Every warrior to press speed, they're out there. They get melee range, basically.
Oh, yeah. Do you want a battle press,
yes.
Because somebody wasn't tanking it?
10 seconds.
Wait, we have tanks on.
Well, he got hit by it.
Oh,
big health stats coming. Shaman interrupt. Whatever you decide.
Get into position here. Okay, man, control, no DPS. Which guy get into position? Move him into the circle.
Close. Last stat is just died.
Cross protection push. Okay.
Any dispels, or am I just gonna sheep? I'll just be sheep.
You be sheep.
Why is there no one on the right side of?
Not to the side, guys. Back.
Why are you still stepping to the side of the boss?
Oh, careful, Burger. Threat.
There will be no escape.
Stop DPS. Stop DPS.
Nice
little. Frost resistant potions.
Bandage can help you.
Okay, phase 3 soon. No DPS, stop DPS.
I just got it.
You can sleep the bear. Slumber all.
Dispel me.
That's a fair amount of dead.
That wasn't gold on my skin.
Master, I require aid.
Very well. Warriors of the rise up. I command fight. Kill and die, little master.
We'll get Bosan up if he's kiting.
First three should be shackled.
Yeah, let's practice shackling. This isn't a proper attempt, I guess, so let's practice the arts.
The dark void awaits.
I mean, we still have ranged ripping aggro. You really need to stop cast.
The third I see.
Stop cast.
Shaco?
Forthcoming.
Your soul is bound. I got
mine.
Is the mind control time? Because my DBM isn't announcing it before.
I don't think it is.
It's kind of random. What we can really improve here is melee, do not go to the sides on void zones. Better stacking, faster shipping.
I mean, this time we got fucked by ice block because the boss was moved while we were getting the ice block, so two melee groups got it, and then, well, the healers just couldn't keep up because there was too many people taking 130% of the HP.
Wasn't there a chat before that said the range don't really need to... Do they need to stop casting, or do they need to stop everything?
They should stop
everything.
Because you said with four tanks there, if one gets mind control, you've got three tanks with full rage that can do three abilities at once, and it shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah, so the discussion was that if there is like already a fireball flying the moment MC drops, we should be fine. But if range just keeps spamming, we may have problems.
If it's the same person every time, there's three DPS waiting outside, but I don't know, I can't see who it is, if it's different people or not.
I got mind controlled all the time.
Well, the main tank will always get mind controlled.
Well, after first one I always get mind controlled without main tanking it.
Unlucky.
It wasn't a bad attempt though, really.
No, it wasn't a bad attempt at all. The only thing that... So we had a couple early deaths because people weren't over 3k HP. That's a bit of personal responsibility and a bit of a healer thing. Like, we just can't have people sitting low health. I mean, as a warlock, the best advice I can give is to not wait to life tap until after a frostbolt goes out. And then life tap. And then if you can't life tap, then you just stand there and do nothing until you get healed. There's nothing worthwhile for you to do.
Pop frost protection first.
I was popping them on cooldown, but there was a point in the fight where I had 100 mana and 800 health, and I just stood there.
If you don't have frost protection potions, it's not worth even trying it, guys.
I mean, everybody should be popping them pretty much on cooldown for health is on.
Yep.
Is the Raptor going much better now that we have the...
So if we're looking at healing done, Leon obviously died quickly. Muchka had no frost resistance. Beryarn, I don't know if you were using that. Maybe you died before Frostbolt came out. Harhor, none. Streets, none. Booga Booga had Frost Ward. Spookard, none.
I mean, I died to kill to that Frostbolt. Like, even if I had frost protection at the time, it's not like it was necessary.
It would save you, maybe. It's like 8k damage, Frostbolt. With your 8000 health, you should survive with 3000 health left.
Yeah, you would have survived, actually.
Yeah, true.
There's no reason you shouldn't be using one. And that goes for everybody.
Guys, use bandage on cooldown if you are low HP. Like, healers doesn't have unlimited mana, and it helps. It's not like there is big AoE damage, like, non-stop. Mushi, did you crash? Mushi,
focus up,
he
guys.
He had to relog
these issues. I don't know why the entirety of melee just died on the those frost boss. Was that just very, very unlucky with the shamans or something? Because I think shamans are supposed to be pumping the melee, right?
Do we have shamans assigned to each group, like left? Back.
When are you talking about when the melee all died? That was from the frost blast.
Yeah, the frost blast, but I mean, we could live with enough healing, right?
Not when... One time. One, two, three, four, five, six people all get hit by it. That's a lot.
Oh, That was while it was moved. That goes back to the boss just running towards casters every single time.
Don't stand range 10 to another group.
We actually need to stop full DPS after mind control immediately, very fast. Cause like
nothing, basically.
With full rage, I popped like Heroic Strike, Bloodthirst, Sunderers. I was spamming everything, and it was not enough.
Let me just zag a little less hard on the mind control specifically.
I mean, if you are ranged for mind control, you should fear or sheep anyway, right?
Yeah, like if it's mind control.
I mean, again, it's that one in the air already you need to take up quickly, and you're not. The threat generation is not quick enough.
All warriors, put your intimidating shout into cooldown, because when you
like,
mind
that's
control...
what I'm saying. When I watch other guilds replay, as soon as the mind control goes out, every single warrior in the entire guild fights for threat to make sure that that boss does not move an inch. And it's fine because you wear plate. Simple as that. Put a shield on.
You will anyway die.
We won't be healed because our healers can't adapt that fast, I guess. Because we will get, what, like two shots still?
Our whore.
I mean, I'm not seeing any frost bolts, fire bolts, shadow bolts flying after the MC. Everyone is, from what I'm seeing, focusing on MC, on the MC. So if it's moving, it's not being picked up quick enough. There's nothing we can do more than stopping, and that's what we're doing.
Interrupts, though, were looking very good that attempt.
Yeah, interrupts were good.
What's the good one on the helmet? Sorry.
30 minutes, double timer.
Is there anybody else with a helmet? But yeah, do a quick pull time, everybody be ready to move.
So do we have a second helmet, or should hunters kite the fort at?
We have lots of engineers in the guild.
I can
do that. It needs to be hunter so he can swap the item, that's the problem.
5. Four,
having the helmet
three,
for all time
two,
is useless.
One.
I guess we kite.
Run.
I mean, let's worry about getting the three shackles
there
first.
There you are.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
Just use all protection potions you have. We will go rebuff, and if you don't have it, just grab it in auction house or something crowded.
When are we
if you think that we rebuff and only then we can kill it, it's not true. We can kill it without world buffs. We just need to focus on the.
We need to get solidly into phase 3 and then we can rebuff, or rather think about rebuffing.
We can rebuff whatever we want.
You might be able to kill it before though, because it looks absolutely doable. At least the transition from phase one to phase two was very smooth this time.
Other than there's a lot of soul reavers still alive.
Hey, good.
Wow. Where's the shield, man?
Okay, that's Pog.
Buff him.
We pulled right side of Kotozat, a bunch of ads.
Ow.
Anyway. Someone did something.
Not too close, maybe.
I mean, until those are only the soldiers, it's kind of manageable.
Forty seconds. Seconds. Get ready.
So isn't it possible now to use Thunder Fury actually for the debuff?
Yes, it is.
It might break CCs play. Though.
No, it doesn't break CCs doesn't. For like the 40,000th time.
Okay.
Then people just see the chain rating.
How does Berian have 8k threat?
He didn't stop casting. Or the Shadow Ball great threat.
I can't make that much threat.
Well, move away from Acrid.
Demo.
Cube. Don't be late with Acrid range.
Bendy. ranged bandit.
Okay, only one melee group does. Nice.
The dark void awaits you.
Greater nature, the first one that you can do is.
Your soul is bound to
me. Yes.
Fuck off, Arkessos.
That's always warlocks. Don't even fucking use corruption.
CC ripped.
I mean, if you can't overtake a corruption, then we have some other problems.
This one was unlucky, because I got frozen at the moment that MC happened. Sugar was already dead.
The dark void awaits you.
Well, it's still doable.
Well,
remember,
DPL warriors, be ready to pop a shield and tank the ad.
Keep Munchka alive.
Ready to shackle?
Yep.
Master, I require
aid. Hunters, get ready to kite the last two ads.
Because we are at the tanks down, we need to kite them.
Rise up. To fight, kill, and die for your master.
Which ally?
Sanders.
Second and.
What's on the right?
One ad broke.
There will be no escape.
I got. Oh. And the other DPSs, come on, go push. I mean,
Lian, you closest. Hit,
heals on Lian.
Move it in the middle. Heals go.
Improve,
Demo show.
Yeah, he does my max HP in a single hit, even with a shield.
Did you shield go?
Oh.
Demo show.
He did 3 overkill with a melee swing.
The dark my void awaits you.
As they're going chaos.
But what I saw is just the CC, like the mind control target. Like, Rib killed like 4 of us.
I mean, but even with these ads being chaotic, they're killing people slowly enough that if we had more people alive, we could have killed them.
Yes.
With those 3 CC'd, yeah, the extra 2 ads, they're not actually causing.
I mean, they're just gonna kill people one at a time, which is not ideal, but it's workable.
Street, next time Rape this mind control, we just kill him before he kills us. What about that?
I mean, with half of right dead, and
your
half of the tanks dead, mind control without the tank
Let's do one more. Let's do one more attempt. Try to get. So, were the? I know on the CC that ripped killed a bunch of people. There were 3 mages that were also CC.
How many rogues can blind? Gouge? Anything.
Do not cast fear, warlocks.
I mean, it's better than nothing.
Why not?
Because last fear, my mind control went off and I was feared for like more than 10 seconds.
Oh, unbreakable fear.
I mean, I could deathwish, but I could die as well.
It's spellable.
Spell? Just like.
Yeah, it's spellable.
I mean, if someone getting mind control, I just pop the my fear as well.
You should pop your fear in the start, so it's cooldown. Because you get mind control, you can get fear all the group.
Yeah, you should have your fear on cooldown air, so when you get mind control,
that's
you don't,
my bad. I didn't.
You cannot
do it.
Fear.
I didn't
others.
Do it this attempt.
It's very important, guys, for warriors. Always keep your intimidating shout on cooldown.
How many torrents in melee?
Yeah.
Mushka,
so,
me.
I think we're gonna do one more all out attempt. And then rebuff after. I mean, that was a close attempt, but we need consistency. So if we can get it down to 20% again, then with World Bust, we'll be fine. But we,
yeah.
The problem
well,
is if we get World Bust, we can't be lazy. If that doesn't mean we can make mistakes. It just means that we can make the same amount of mistakes and kill it. We can't make more than one or keep adding on new mistakes. So do everything correctly, get the World Bust after this attempt, and let's kill it. But we could also just kill it right now.
I mean, I would say the interrupts are...
Mushka, if the void zone is even on you, just step back, do not move to the side.
I step back.
First you step into the right side.
I mean, yeah, the panic, like, it's a lot of stuff going on.
I mean, I ended up getting close once another to keep interrupting on my thing when I had the shadow fissure in my spot. That was the only time. That was already with people, but then I wasn't sure if anyone in my group was still alive.
Alright, let's be quick, guys. Buff up, consume up on your way in.
Realized last time that I was moved to group 1. Where am I supposed to be? Standing, Jacob?
Anywhere.
Close enough to group 1 that your true shot aura is being given to them.
And where are they?
The 5 dots on your map.
Really? They're tanks and melee.
Yeah, okay. Always a melee. Just don't be too far away from the bottom so you can't hit it.
Yeah, I got some info in the party chat now. Thank you.
If you have no frost protection potions, guys, it's...
used 12 so far.
When we go to Org, you're gonna need to restock. There's none in the auction house, buy the mats. There's no mats, ask probably Rift or Erebor or Dez.
I have about 15 elemental waters on my mage.
I have 70 elemental water in my bank. I can't do it.
I asked, dude, you didn't reply.
What?
Oh, I can't see Whisper, sorry.
Oh. If you have no frost protection potions, just say it now.
Just ask.
Just
we
trade
will not kill you, but you will kill us.
He is busy.
Either give me 10 gold each, or just post me some when you get the chance.
10 gold each, you're robbing.
The
12 on fast, come up.
Des is a billionaire, he's not gonna notice missing gold.
Yeah, but he's still ugly.
Huh.
Like your mom.
Oh.
Just was some bad mom joke. Alright. I know people are buffing and you're drinking, but if you're gonna be ready to go in like 20 seconds, say yes.
Just Bowers on missing intellect, I think.
So for this one, that's 40% for all cooldowns except for wreck. If you can't kill it without wreck, for wreck, if you're at 5% maybe, but. I'd rather use it on the world buff attempt if we're gonna move that.
Get ready, guys, get ready.
We're pulling 5,
4, 3, 2, 1.
World buff attempt's probably in more than half an hour anyway, so it won't matter. Soldiers of the cold dark,
obey the call of Kel'Thuzad. Was there a reason tanks were marked on them?
Yes.
They feel safer with something on top of their head. It's like a in-game condom.
No, the reason is that we can see where the main tank is standing at any time, so we can spread out with the correct angle.
Actually, Mushka's not got a mark.
There seem to be really few people on the right side of the main tank. Second phase.
I'll just go random where is the lowest amount of people.
I
I think there might be confusion with the picture Lul posted. Because we making the group on the right side of the tank, but it's saying on the left side on the picture. It's what.
But is it the left side as we face the tank, or is it the left hand of the tank?
If we're in group 3, the tank is to the right, group 4, the tank is to the left. Group 4, the tank is on the other side of the boss.
Okay, just focus now.
That's the problem there. I don't see one.
I just love hearing the like 20 life taps after a mob dies. You're welcome, Dez.
Like, I ask you to drink or eat.
Well,
it's,
I mean,
pretty healing classes, right?
Like, if I see a renew on me, I'm gonna life tap. Otherwise, it's just a waste.
I'm not even healing it.
Remember Warrior's intimidating shout whenever we engage Kitty.
Maybe Howl of Terror as well. Unless you're gonna, oh actually no, you're gonna keep it, aren't you? Because...
why would I Howl of Terror?
Because you can cast it while them see it.
He shouldn't be not MC'd in MC.
Huh?
Yes.
Agree.
What? Okay.
Good.
Focus.
Okay.
Ooh, Baron, you're a little close. Stay in the circle.
Not even close.
I saved you, Acre.
The end is upon you.
You missed that.
Why?
Time tank kicked it down.
sound. Felt quicker than last time.
Your soul is bound.
Okay, Mangotron.
A dark void awaits you.
Can I get, please, sheep?
Well, buffs would have saved that.
Yeah, no. Like, that's exactly what I'm trying to say. Like.
Your soul is bound to me.
So what went wrong there? I mean, Neeb dying, obviously not great.
You need to be at max range, you don't need to be very close.
Neeb died over 6 seconds.
I mean, Neeb didn't get near.
3.3. Or is that the second time?
5.7 seconds.
No, I was looking at the second time.
Yeah, what actually happened? Melee, you can stay way more back. Like, Kel'Thuzad is big.
Like,
just always smack max range your DP, like, melee range.
Those yeah. Tanks, when you tank Kel'Thuzad, just make sure on your range check that there's no melee in your range. There's nobody in your range.
It's a good call, but still. What do we do? Another buff this one?
I'm not feeling good.
I mean, we should probably...
Well, just keep
at the end of the day, like, nothing is gonna make us perfect. So we just gotta give ourselves the best chance to do it.
Or could just die.
I would just say go without it for the next two attempts.
The dark void awaits you.
From last week's attempts, and from just today, we definitely improved that.
Instead of having no longer problems.
What happened with the first 5 deaths? Can we check that?
Neeb died to an ad, Roy died to the frost thing. Frost blast. Adama died to frost blast.
Skull died
all 3
to
died
fire.
To frost blast. Neeb died to frost blast. Jakku died to frost blast.
That's and then, all the melee that was stacked here.
Yeah. And then Spooker died to a Frostbolt, didn't have over 3k health. And Bandai died to a Frostbolt, didn't have over 3k health. So the first 8 deaths were due to no heals, Frost Blasts, some outstanding part, and not having 3k health.
Question, do you wear any Frost Resistance?
Everybody should have their top 2 pieces on. You can't partially as far as I know, I've never partially resisted one, but you can fully resist it.
I resisted, like, few of them.
Yeah, obviously, a few.
Yeah, I mean, I always resist a couple, but it's always full or nothing for me.
Okay, is that we're doing try now or we go rebuff?
Let's go more try, in my opinion, just make it better.
Can we do a quick try?
People need pots, don't they?
I mean, the problem is if people don't have frost protection, there's no point in even trying.
And
people should know what to do. World Bus does, they do give us a little bit more leeway because everyone's going to have more health, everyone's going to have more mana.
Oh, but we got to get going.
We're not even like getting long time to practice in phase 3.
Well, the last attempt we did, that was just a shit attempt.
So make a ready check if people have the consumes. Like, if you don't have them, say no.
Xandalar pops in what?
We're popping it.
Less than 10 minutes?
We are popping it.
But it's listed as...
Yeah,
but
we're popping it.
We
need to tell all the guilds that we're not doing
it. Yeah, I mean, I would say we should just go buff. Give it our best shot. Everyone make sure you buy frost protection potions.
Yeah, my flask is 28 seconds.
the rend okay. now for 10.
Portal to Orgrimmar, please.
Yeah, port to Org. Buy Bijus, go to ZG Isle.
Everyone gets Zanzas. Everyone should have at least like 10 frost resistant potions.
Just let me quickly list all mine on the auction house.
100 gold each.
True.
Oh, let's hope the Ripper J is online.
Why?
Because that's who's popping ZG.
Nice.
What are you looking for?
Maybe at them?
Are they online on an account? Their alt is the Boogie Main.
Was he told to pop at that time?
Yes.
He's not online.
Message him in Discord now.
I think it's a guard.
It's a guy.
Is it?
The girl in his profile picture is his wife.
Yeah, it is.
It's a trap.
Oh shit, I'm not buying frost protection potion for 14 gold.
Just why get not? Water, elemental water and I can make some.
Yeah, get the mats. Everybody needs them.
I have mats on my mage, can I quickly...
Go get them.
Can I trade somebody?
Sure, I am here.
But I don't have Dreamfoil. Do you have any Dreamfoil I can pick? Where are you, Roboy?
I am at the entrance of the bank.
Ooh, Bijus are cheap.
I don't two, have it on my main. I don't have food.
Huh? Why can't I trade you?
Yeah, we traded at the same time, I think.
You have time?
I don't think I have Dreamfoil, yeah.
Is the boat there?
So, I will pay for your Dreamfoil, little boy.
2 minutes to Orgrimmar, Zeppelin.
I mean, I need to log them.
All should be able to get it if they move now.
I need to log off.
And then Brand at 10, back in Orgrimmar.
Akrit, come to the entrance of the bank. I need you.
1 second, I'm buying Bijus.
Okay, come to the bank. I need to log two banks to... get the mats.
Grabbing the Zeppelin, it's 1 minute 40 seconds away.
It's not gonna happen.
Make it happen.
Make a hack, you know?
Where are you, Robert?
At the bank, now, at the entrance.
What does that mean, Jake?
Stop moving.
It's a name of a Finnish racing rally driver.
Take the 10.
It's a hacking.
Yeah.
Then trade it to me. Stay at the bank, Akrit. How many Dreamfoil did I give you?
70.
Okay, I need 70 elements of water. Now.
I'll tell you, Mushi.
I don't have 70.
You need 60. Oh, Jesus Christ.
No. Take it to you and I take it on my main.
Do you think I have that space?
I've
let's
got 61
try.
Frost protection potions on me now.
Space now. Okay, that's enough.
It's a bit excessive.
Okay, Arabi, meet me at the Zeppelin. Buy crystal yield.
Zeppelin in 30 seconds.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Not too far.
Arriving or leaving?
Arriving.
Arriving.
Arriving. Okay. That's something.
What's the flask timers on everybody?
32 minutes.
42 minutes.
24 minutes on mine.
55.
0.
I mean, I
Zeppelin is arriving now.
Did imagine how much melee would have survived had they had a flask.
Should I pop it? I have it with me.
I mean, this is going to be our actual full attempt. But obviously, there's only an hour left of time, so...
Mushimipa here? Yeah?
Caraboy, move.
I will not make it in time. I'm buying vials.
We're coming back to Orgrimmar in about 5 minutes.
True.
But Muchka need to be in there.
But I'm stupid, you know what?
Oh, I mean, Caraboy.
When it's leaving the... Wait, I have the add-on now. 20 seconds departure.
Yeah.
I can make it. And Rezik can make it.
Is it for last time, this? No.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, does anybody else have a heart of a car? Because Ripper J is not non-responsive at the moment.
Oh my god.
Teaches you for relying on
the ZG.
Did you see Wife Material is offering to do one?
Where is Henry?
Yeah, we might need a backup.
Okay, logs.
Looks like Wife Material can pop one at 55, which is in 1 minute. Not sure we can get there in time. The SEP is just arriving now in Stranglethorn. Yeah, but then the rend is at 10. Maybe that can wait a bit as well. Waiting for us.
Yep.
Like, for us to run from the Zeppelin.
Yeah.
Not for the next Zeppelin. So if we can summon, I guess that's what we need to do.
Yeah. How many people do we need to summon?
Count two so far in the chat.
Okay, I'll do...
Four people are in Orc.
I'll do Rasek.
Somebody summon a Roboy. Jolin is summoning a Roboy. Are we going silly this buff?
What's more important, tanks having flasks or Silithus buff?
I mean, I have Hearthstone.
21 minutes on my flask.
We don't have much time.
I mean, now you can always double flask. But
that's a lot.
I will double flask only if we kill Kel'Thuzad.
Hill lines.
There's a priest here. Yeah.
What can he dispel, idiot?
I don't know. Still kill him.
Yeah. Well, that's obvious.
Yet?
Oh my God! There's so many people here.
Got HK.
Oh my God! Sorry.
How many people?
Oh shit, we're not popping it.
Alright, I got Rastic.
Yeah. Careful what you click on.
Repair whilst you're here as well, guys.
Hey, clickers.
Is there a post box on this island? No?
No.
My summon cancel. I didn't get it. If you did summon me already.
My type 1, 2, 3. Who else?
I got Neve. And then Tyr, I think. I can't target Tyr, so someone else has to do it. Wait, everybody, where the fuck are you?
Who cares?
Why are you in Silithus? For fuck's sakes.
I have hearts. I couldn't get it to the ZG Island anyway. I might as well grab the buff. I don't know, okay?
Oh my god. You're obsessed with this.
It wouldn't change anything. I'm not gonna get anything.
Bet you 50 gold he dies in the first place.
I don't care.
He's killed by one of those big abominations.
Yeah, they're popping.
They're popping now. So someone is already pending, Erebo. There's nothing I can do.
Yes, I have it. I have it. But hold on.
Time's right, then.
It's 40 seconds, I know.
30.
I hear fighting?
Come on, everybody move to the side if you're lazy legend. Move here to me.
Go to the green. Go to the
Don't open the portal before the battle.
Yeah, please. No, wait. Answers. No, please wait.
There are always a few people. Drastic, don't open the portal.
This is Thunderbluff portal.
I wait, swear what? To God.
I'm not on the scene.
Did you see the move of the
gun? Don't click, don't click.
The portal, don't click the
There'll
portal.
Be a lot of click lag as well.
Everybody, get the Zanzas. If you do not have Zanzas, I don't know what you're doing.
Minus DKP.
I have no idea where it's
going. Daz, did you see the movie about the mage dropping a portal on the sunflower?
Yeah. And everybody from a...
Yeah, everybody poured it instead of...
Where is our portal?
It was on
the
me,
right.
Jesus.
It's on green.
I mean, I literally...
Okay, but you're gone, so where in the map?
Oh.
To the right of the pier.
Where there are four or five portals at once.
The whole fucking island is portals.
It's to the right of the pier as you swing to the island.
Where the dude that you had in the buff is. North of that hut. That's where...
For a yellow cock.
What is the... When is the worship man event?
Rend is 22, exact. So Baryon, yeah, you're good to go talk to Thrall and then run to the front.
You gotta kill him today, guys.
Where are you?
With Warboss or without it. I'm on the roof.
Nobody's leaving until we kill this boss.
Are you alchemic or what?
Any consume that you think will help, get it.
How much is the green foil?
How much is green foil? I don't know, germanium, you know the price.
Do I owe you to?
Yes, you do, from the Zephyr Oil. Yes, you do.
Speaking of which, Fog says the Arab boy 200 gold.
I did got it actually today.
What? Where's my gold?
Look at those drunk.
No?
Get drunk then, dude. You perform better when you're drunk.
No. I was gonna say he owed me 300 gold.
You owe me flasks, Germanian. You promised me flasks.
Germanian, I want one too as well, please.
You're carrying them along all raid.
I want the black and brown to make five.
Just for you, this.
What's happening with these boys?
Kuryarn's popping as soon as he gets here.
Where is he?
Taking the long way from the Valley of Wisdom.
Yeah.
He's walking.
Yeah.
He's RP walking, actually.
Oh. He's walking the long way instead of the short.
Fuck. Can we summon him?
Yes. Des, can you make potions on your man?
My main.
Greater frost protection.
No, but you can just trade.
You can do greater protection. I mean, I know I have the mats for it.
Give me the mats and I'll give you the potions then.
Okay.
Oh, Arrow, where are you?
Where are you, Des?
I'll give them to Mushka. Mushka can trade and make them.
The fucking, the general chat just never fails, man.
Where is Des?
I'm stood by the Overlord Runthak.
Okay. Des. Trade me the mats then. Do you have?
How many fuckers do you want?
That's why I ask for alchemist, not a fucking trader.
I've got 50.
Yeah, I need.
Go
to
away.
But you don't need 60 now.
Well, sure, but people will need it.
You didn't even bring the bloody vials, Acre, you type bastard.
I am going to buy.
Alright, if you can make an undercity portal on top of the bank.
All on top of the
building. Perfect timing, let's go.
Wait for Bayan for the portal.
Liquid, wanna race to Nax?
No.
Where it is? Portal. Panic one.
Did you get your Silithus buff?
Yes, sir. And I had 5 seconds left for the summon and I got it.
Yes.
If you die in phase one, you're clicking off Silithus buff every single raid now.
If I die, I'm not gonna have world buff anymore at all.
Yeah, Silithus is never happening again. And
I don't approve.
Sorry, which one's ours?
Let's just click it off now and slow. Be gone with such bird.
No. It helps.
Why do you on guys the portal, go over the bridge?
Grey.
Is that a Torrent thing? Can you not go? Can you not mount through the slime?
I mean, I feel like if you're not undead, you're not used to having your body surrounded by slime.
Undead or Japanese slime because they.
Oh, here we go—the fucking flight path.
Yeah. Do you still have no macro, idiot?
Pork back roof. Okay, thank you.
Macro.
Lean, this unequip your sword.
Yeah, Leon, don't get one shot.
I don't use it.
Where is he? Can someone mark him?
I can't remember what he's called.
Garrick.
Just disappeared.
Fuck. Michael? Is it Michael?
Patrick Garrett.
He's gonna be marked as skull. Wait, no, that's not him, right? Patrick Garrett's not him. It's Michael Garrett, that bastard.
That's his son, dude.
I can't even see it with macro because everybody mounted.
Mr. Portal. Is there a summons going, or should I take this out?
The fuck do you mean you missed the portal?
Someone put it on top of the fucking bank roof.
Yeah.
It's always.
Yes, and we called it out. Oh, I got him.
How'd you right-click someone in your focus? Like, slash right-click?
If you do control V to show friendly health bars, his shows up green, you can usually click it.
I see Jakku. Oh my god.
I almost had him.
What do you mean almost?
Just shift.
Are you still in Delta City?
Shift V and zoom.
Bro, I'm zoomed all the way in. You wanna know what I see? Nothing.
You could summon Jakku whilst you're there then.
US internet.
Yeah, just click it yourself.
Here. Or I can try it without us.
No. It's a bad idea.
You can actually right click on the name when the...
You can't just do slash tar Michael and he's there, and then also you just keybind for any button that does interact with target.
Ah, got him.
Oh, is it slash interact?
It's a keybind. I just bound the German U to that button and
interact does nothing.
It does if you close
slash interact.
No, not slash interact, but there's a keybind in. If you go to key bindings, targeting, scroll down, there's an interact with target.
SNES, repair bot? What are you talking about?
I'd rather fucking the Torrent that's standing on top of it just fucking go.
Well, sorry,
it's an anti-Torrent. Racist.
He hates Thunder.
Right. All so Torrents log off, because this is racism. All Torrents are on strike.
Lulu, you should admit that Thunderbluff is the best city. And that's it.
Why?
Because it is.
It's literally the worst. People have lost more world buffs just from dying from falling in Thunderbuff than any other city dying from falling.
And they're retards.
How many times have you fallen to your death in Orgrimmar? Zero. How many times have you fallen to your death in Undercity? Zero.
How many times have you fallen to death in Thunderbuff? Zero.
Let's talk 100. About that, please.
Don't be stupid, and it's a kill. Simple as that. Do everything right.
The mechanic. So melee, just max range your melee hits. Kel'Thuzad is big, you can go back more.
This first time we did fucked it up. Before it was fine, just... Okay.
It doesn't mean that we can fuck it up again.
I never said it doesn't mean it.
There's at least two elevators in the Serpent Shrine Chasm. You're gonna be fucked.
I'm just gonna get summoned.
You died more times to Undercity fall damage than
where? How do you even fall in Undercity?
The elevator.
The elevator. Then I get bucked in it.
There are walls. How do you fall off an
elevator?
You can't
glitch through it. You go through the elevator and you fall down.
But you can't get through the door. The door closes super fast, right?
And also, you can get on the mound there as a door, and that sucks.
And if you're running running to the wall, you get stuck and you fall down and undersit.
Anyways, we have world buffs. We know how to do it. Just don't fuck up. Just stare at your ranged hand, please.
All melee have got flasks on, so it should be a kill.
Do you want me to flask? Say now or silent? I don't know.
If you want to.
If you want to.
If you die by anything less than 1,200, then it's your fault.
I thought everyone would have flasks on for the last boss.
I flasked on my shaman, I flasked on my tank. I mean, I ain't slacking.
Yeah, but your shaman is just raid-logged for Nax anyway.
Yeah, but
he
still
kept
a flask.
The flask from last week.
For all we know, that could be a flask 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, I bought it for this week. Shut up.
Tax money.
No.
Just ask Shemani to make you some.
Yeah, he's still using
I'll
tax
I'll wait
money.
4 months then, yeah.
Yeah, Jesus.
Sugar has a stockpile of like 15k in our taxes and just keeps buying himself flasks and clouding it.
Hey, ask...
The hell?
Ask... Roy and Sothoth, I gave them 2 flasks.
Can I have a flask then?
I made them for...
For free?
Made it for the... No, fuck off.
Hey.
It's the first thing Sugar says. Is it for free?
I mean, I'll take free shit.
Have you guys ever hovered over Rallying Cry and it says 120 minute duration and then Spirit of Zandalar says for 2 hours?
So?
Does that bother you? It's the same value.
And the Voltage Blessing have no timer at all?
Yeah, like, can you get fucking consistent with your world boss?
No,
kind of multiple.
My Rallying Cry
developers.
2 hours.
Dude, no. The text.
The text of it.
The white text.
I see.
Isn't like an American measurement the definition of inconsistent?
If by inconsistent you mean the best.
Be not careful.
So I mean, what's hard to understand? There's 3 feet in a yard. There's 5,280 feet in a mile. Simple.
Yeah, that's natural.
It's bullshit. It's like from Harry Potter, fucking galleons and shit.
How many inches in a mile?
12 times 5,280.
I want to ask one thing about Kel'Thuzad, actually.
Okay, let's
yep.
Centimeters into a kilometer is easy.
Yeah. What's up, Akron?
Well, so, always when the mind control happens, the ones who get the aggro is warlocks. Like 3 of the warlocks got aggro last time, I remember. So why?
I mean, all we can do is stop casting.
Can you just not cast corruption or something like that?
No,
if you cannot beat 200 threat from a corruption tick, that's a bigger problem. But
I mean, Sugar called out that one of the warlocks had 8k.
Yeah, I mean, you can only get that from like 2 or 3 Shadow Bolts. 2 if you crit both of them.
I mean, to be honest, you see when the mind control is gonna happen, so just stop casting.
How do you see?
How do you see when mind control happens?
I think I saw the timer, what?
No, there's no timer.
Yeah. He can do MC once every minute, but he doesn't have to. Just like he can do the Frostbolt Volley every 15 seconds, we don't have to.
People just have to react faster on the mind control and do whatever it takes to control
potions,
their targets.
Everything. Buff sticking.
Are you dying?
I jumped off the zeppelin, yeah.
But you've only just landed in Undercity?
Yeah. Summon him.
So you didn't get summoned whilst they were all dicking around in Undercity?
Nope.
Jesus.
Like, get him a summon.
We'll summon him at the entrance.
Stamp in your authority, Jacob. You start G-kicking some people.
I mean, all I can say is casters stop DPS when MC happens, but fight threat has to be fought for.
I mean, we're trying, but 8k is too much.
I mean, 8k, yes, is too much, but it could very well be 4k. You have to be able to fight for that.
Yeah, it should be.
With the moment, yes.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
The biggest crit we could get right now is about 4.5k.
Oh my god.
The other answer is just don't do DPS. But then, if you looked at the last KT kill, your three of your top four DPS.
Put your phase one gear on, Lulu. That'll help.
Marianne, I need you. Hello.
Jacob, did you get a summon?
I did.
Okay.
Thank you.
Right when you get in, pre-pop frost protection. Sorry. And if you have any other protection potions on you, you don't need them, but assuming somebody gets mind controlled, you could get hit by anything. So it's not required, obviously, but if you want to be super, super safe, every single protection potion is worth using.
But you should only be sheeped.
If everything goes perfectly, you shouldn't get hit by anything. But as Soth said last time, he got hit by a pyroblast. It's a big mistake. And the only way he survives that is with protection potion.
I resist.
But yeah, pop your consumes when you get in. Especially if it lasts longer than 10 minutes, pop it.
Everyone's pretty much inside now, aren't they?
Nope, is outside.
Okay, let's get buffs up.
If anyone needs frost pots, trade does.
You should pop them on cooldown in phase two. Just keep it in mind, guys.
The only people that shouldn't be popping it are healers. Because...
Maybe tanks, if
you have a potion that will make you take 3,000 less damage, or you could heal 3,000 with, don't use it.
Tanks might want to use stone shields, but that's it.
Not really.
Moosh, are you online? Because we're trying to get soul stones out.
Frost is scarier, I think, so.
I know you're probably trying to just save your flask, but... Okay.
You don't know when you will be tanking, so stone shield is not as big as frost protection.
Is everybody here?
Yeah, I'm logging. Never mind. Saving I have no world flask buff? Now.
Why would you save world buffs?
It's his flask.
Not doing that.
People have flasks and they're saving.
Oh, okay.
Just flask again.
Acrid soft, Rathic.
You will give me the gold?
Let's do another ready check. Is everybody ready to go?
Sorry, what's our plan now without the helmet?
Don't go too far in, guys.
Hunters will just...
If we have all tanks alive, one tank will go grab one at. At least one at.
Okay. Quickly, if you're ready to go. Let's wake up.
Focus up.
Okay, everyone's ready. Let's do this, guys. Thunder Fury's off. No multi-shots, no chain lightning. Let's do this, guys.
Five, put your sharpening four, stones on everything.
Three, two, one.
Move.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of...
If you have spare jujus, use them on poor people that don't have them. I just use mine on Muchka. Feel free to call them out for using them on people.
Oh, I've moved group. I think.
You've been in group 4 for the last hour or so, at least.
It's your old age.
Go to the entrance. Stand around there.
Yeah.
That's group 4 position.
Alright. A little bit of focus here, guys. We cannot afford to have anybody die. Anybody dying in phase 1 is going to be really problematic. We want to save those battle reses for phase 2. Nothing gets in the middle, guys. We have plenty of DPS now. We should be able to kill everything quickly.
taunted, thanks.
Gonna kill you, everybody.
Just don't let anybody die. If everybody's getting threat, you have a button that taunts, right?
I did it. Might Good. Resist next time.
Just play your class. Go through everybody.
But if you are hitting the ad first, you're just asking to get one shot.
True. Wait for this second.
I mean, just wait until you see 12 debuff, that's
true. Yeah, tanks are waiting at the edge of the circle. If you hit it before the tank, sorry. They're all taunting as soon as it's in range.
DPS is looking good. Things are dying quicker. Just keep it up, guys. Just a friendly reminder, casters. On MC, just stop DPS. I know it's hard.
It's not hard.
People are MC and you are able to bandage, just bandage to help saving mana.
Use health stones if you do.
Or that, yes. But preferably bandage for the frost resistance secret.
Ad got in. It's not the end of the world, but don't let that happen again.
I just found out this is shadow damage.
Minute 15 left.
Skellies, skellies.
Oh, lots of them, lots of them.
What the hell happened?
Yeah.
Cleave this one. Cleave.
Just focus.
Another abomination incoming. Melee, get ready. Come on, guys, kill this skeleton. Abomination.
Pray for mercy.
Warriors Visions. Has intimidating shouts.
Keep tanks up.
One more ad. It's almost dead. Good job.
Use another frost protection potion. Let's go. No excuses. Mainly just make sure you're max range.
Okay.
Tanks work for
sleep
it.
Sleep salt free.
I got you salt. I feared him.
Mushka. Get into position, max range, guys.
The dark void awaits you.
Okay, we're one person down.
Dispels.
Dispel salt free.
Battle resume.
Getting ripped back up.
Okay, max range melee. Max range melee. After the next frostbolt, make sure you guys are bandaging. The AoE one. Pump a little DPS here, guys. We gotta get it done quick.
Good job, melee. Heals.
Heals on him, heals on him, heals on him.
Big heals.
After the next frostbolt, if you can, bandage.
Your soul.
Frost protection potion, guys.
Stop casting.
I got it, I got it.
Salt.
I'm dying.
I'm dead.
Sulfur is dead, it's on 8 crit. Okay, Priest, get ready for this. As soon as 40% hits, pop everything. Every single cooldown you have, you're popping.
There's too many people here on this spot.
Hey, can you innovate your minion? Please?
Melee spread out, melee spread out.
Master, I require aid.
Pop everything.
Well. Frost protection potion, guys, come on.
Pop every cooldown, recklessness, death wish, whatever. Pop everything.
No, this is the burn phase.
It has to die. It has to die. It has to die. Go, go, go. More DPS. More DPS. Let's go. Come on. Get these shackles out. Good job.
Tank, grab it if you can.
No, that's a shackle target. That's a shackle. Oh, it's going to get cleaved. Just tank, pick it up and bring it out.
Come on, use everything, guys.
Move, move, move.
Well, fuck it.
Clear comms, interrupt, guys.
There will be no escape.
Sheesh, minion.
It's a DPS race.
It's still on me, it's still on me. Get into the same positions.
Get under Fury on. Demo shot. No demo shot up.
Go, go. Full DPS on boss.
It's on Leon.
Just DPS, go, 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 go. DPS, go, go, go. Just pump, pump, pump.
Log in back in.
100.
3%.
I'm popping shield wall.
60k. 50k.
Go, 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 go. Pump, pump, pump.
20k.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
50k.
Yeah. There we go, guys.
Woo!
Congrats.
Might of Mena.
Oh,
God. I
fucking DC'd.
You don't deserve to
DC'd in the excitement.
This loot.
Did it. Holy shit.
Get loot. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Oh, DPS, even though I died.
Do anyone go for Might of the Minotaur?
Yeah, an house machine is busy.
Wow, does anyone want this loot?
Finally.
Can you just link it?
Guys, forget screenshot.
What do you mean link it? Have a look yourself.
Yeah, I'm dead. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, Bandico rate rolled 1,000 gold.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, he, look at the...
Go on then.
Look at the guild notes.
No, so... I'm not. Okay, so does anyone want this loot or do you want a screenshot first?
Screenshot.
Photo.
The throne.
Picture, picture.
Of course.
Get Lulu in that throne, please.
I'll just stand here.
Oh yeah, get him into the throne.
I got my spot on the right hand side.
Neep.
God, slash Neep.
Oh Neep, you're doing the two statues.
Can we remove marks?
Sure.
They don't show up if I do the photographic mode. Okay, I'm printing some screens. There's a pirate. Really good job, guys. Finally. We can finally play the game.
Now we can quit, dude.
See you guys on Thursday.
G-quit.
Maybe we deserve a break? I don't know.
Okay, let's go to the portal. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna try it.
Can we finally kick Discord now?
Okay, let's do the loop. Is anyone interested in the phylactery?
So, other than the...